Hi, Ethan. Thank you so much for talking with us.
My pleasure.
So, When They See Us, Netflix is now saying is the most watched show ever since its premiere. How important do you think that it is that people see this monumental production that you're a part of?
It's incredibly important because these five men's story needs to be told and remembered and retold from how it was told in the media by the media in 89. They didn't really get a chance to be seen as young boys, 14, 15, 16 year olds back then. So we're giving them that opportunity now and everyone's seeing it. Millions of people are seeing it. And boy, that's incredible. And to add on to that, it's also important because it's starting a conversation. And it's a conversation that needs to be started because without that step, we can't create change.
And it was absolutely beautifully done. Your performance is incredible. I'll be honest, it's hard to get through. Was it difficult for you on set? I know that they had grief counselors on set provided, which is a rare thing. So did you feel that that was something that was necessary, you were glad was available to you?
It was very incredibly comforting that it was there. But what was wonderful about it is the cast was so incredible, just incredible talented actors. Pleasure to work with them, but they're also amazing people. And it was nice to be able to lean on each other throughout the hard scenes and, you know, spend time with each other when they called cut, because we're all telling the story together. We're all going, you know, feeling the same emotions and leaning on each other and being able to have light moments together was incredibly helpful, for sure.
Now, after a production like that one, what are you looking towards doing next? Do you want to kind of switch genres, do a comedy, do something lighter, or do you want to just stick with kind of the more dramatic?
I would love to tell more important stories, which important stories tend to be more dramatic, but in general I just love to tell stories. It's what I love to do. I love being on set and being able to act. It's my dream. So that's just working and having fun while doing it that's all I want to keep doing.
And I feel like the best actors are always the ones who are so story-centered, which you keep reiterating that is, you know, the key thing for you. Would you ever want to move into the behind the scenes, the writing, the directing as well?
At some point, yeah. Yeah, I'm definitely interested in getting that, and, you know, behind the scenes and directing. That seems like a ton of fun. And after working with someone like Ava and seeing what you can create as a director, it's a very excited concept to look forward to. But currently I'm front of camera stuff is, I'd like to keep, you know, expanding that and getting better. And getting, you know, just expanding that, yeah.
Well, you're pretty top tier already, I'll say.
Thank you so much.
So are you a fan of Stranger Things? Are you excited about this season?
Yes, ma'am. The fact that I'm here is, I cannot believe it. If you told me when the first season came out that I would be at the season 3 screening, I would probably laugh. So this is just, I mean, this is incredible. I'm so, so excited. This cast is incredible. Amazing actors and Millie Bobby Brown, like actresses, they're all so amazing. And I'm really excited. It's just kind of a fan moment, but it should be really cool. Yeah.
What are you most excited about seeing this season?
I'm excited to see how it's all been filmed. I'm excited to see how they've all grown up, because, you know, the transition from season 1 to season 2, it's like, you know, they got a little bigger and now they're a lot bigger now. So I just love to see how the dynamic has changed, I guess, between the castmates and how that affects the story.
I love it. And we can't wait to see more from you, Ethan. We know that you are going to have a very phenomenal career, just the beginning. So thank you so much for talking with us.
My pleasure. Appreciate it.
Have a great night.
You as well.
Thank you.